I welcome you all with my love and respect. My today's message is blessings. First thing, I give my unconditional blessings to all of you and to the whole world. Blessing is an experience. Blessing yourself is the first step if you want to bless the world. Blessing yourself means accepting you as you are, respecting you as you are, revering you as you are, and feeling that you have something worthy in you as you are. When you are filled with bliss, continuously, you bless yourself and bless the whole world. Whole world is continuously blessed by the presence of a person who is in bliss. His very presence is a blessing, eternal blessing. His words are blessing, his actions are blessing, his very breathing is blessing. Even though sometimes it comes in a language you don't directly understand. Everything happens in his presence is blessing. Everything done to him always ends as blessing. When you are in pure witnessing consciousness, anything crashes you, only awakens blessings. When the air crashes dust, dirt or drainage, it creates bad smell. When the same air crashes the ripe old sandalwood tree, it creates sandalwood smell. Confused, chaotic, unconscious, clutched, identifying mind is the dirt, dust and drainage. Pure, radiating, unclutched inner space is the ripe sandalwood tree. Any breeze blows through the ripe sandalwood tree carries the smell of sandalwood tree, the blessing. Whether it is good or bad, when it crashes the witnessing consciousness, it will have the smell of blessing. That is why any food touched by him becomes prasada. Water touched by him becomes tirtha. The place where he lives becomes kshetra. And the statues and idols touched by him becomes deities. Person touched by him becomes enlightened. Witnessing pure consciousness is like a sparshamani. Sparshamani, whatever sparshamani touches becomes gold. Same way, whatever the pure witnessing consciousness touches becomes a blessing to the whole cosmos. There are some subjects about which you can't talk much, you only have to do it. The blessing is that kind of a subject. You can't talk much, you only have to do it. You only have to live it. With my pure witnessing consciousness and the cosmic experience and bliss, I bless the whole world in this auspicious Vijayadashmi day. Ardhot Devi is coronated. Devi has Pattabhishekam, coronation ceremony, after destroying all the negativity. Bless the whole world and Nityananda Dhyanavid Mahasamsthana and myself, because blessing has to be done to everything. It's a consciousness. It is not just action. It is a consciousness. Understand, blessing is not a person, action directed towards a person. It is a consciousness radiating towards everything. So, my blessings to everything, including everything. Let you all achieve and radiate the enlightenment. Let you all achieve and radiate the eternal bliss. Nityananda. Thank you.